Sir Thomas Dagworth was an English knight and soldier, who led English armies in Brittany during the Hundred Years' War. In 1346 he led a small English force in Brittany in support of John de Montfort's claim on the dukedom. De Montfort was backed by the English throne, whereas his rival, Charles of Blois, was backed by the French. On the 9th of June, Dagworth's force was attacked by Charles's much larger army at St. Paul de l'Acuto n. Though almost surrounded, the longbowmen won the day for the English. The next year, on the 20th of June, he claimed an even more famous victory at the Battle of La Roche-Derrien, where Charles of Blois was captured. He was summoned to the Parliament of England in 1347 as Baron Dagworth. He was killed in an ambush in 1352 by Bretons unhappy with the English presence. Sir Thomas came from Bradwell Juxtacoggeshall in Essex. In 1343 he had married Eleanor de Buen, Countess of Ormond, the daughter of Humphrey de Buen, 4th Earl of Hereford, and Elizabeth Plantagenet, King Edward II's sister.